Welcome to the Innovation Coffee Break. I'm Gregor, and today I will talk about RTMaps from Intempora. Stay with us to learn how to easily keep track of your work and share ideas with other people, even non-experts, create applications for testing algorithms in just 2 minutes, save computation power, even when using multiple HD sensors, and get support to close the gap from prototyping to production code. RTMaps is not about things like maps or HD maps. It is an acronym and stands for Real-Time Multisensor Applications. You are here in the right place when developing applications or functions which deal with sensor data. It could be perception, data fusion, localization, mapping, prediction, or planning algorithms. RTMaps lets you develop your functions and provides a middleware for execution. It can also be used for offline simulation, data recording, data replay. You can prototype on PC, embedded platforms, or embedded ECUs with real-time operating systems such as QNX. RTMaps is not designed for a specific domain and not limited to automotive. It could be used for railway, logistics, and many others to deal with multi-sensor use cases. RTMaps provides a graphical user interface which follows a block-based development approach. Each block, called component, encapsulates a piece of compiled code and is linked to other components via data connections. It means that you can develop your code as usual in Python, C++, or MATLAB Simulink, and then easily integrate it as a RTMaps component. You can use hundreds of available building blocks to connect with your component in order to test it, feed it with sensor data, or to visualize the output. And after you are finished, you can give your component to others for further development. You will benefit from the graphical development that lets you easily share your ideas in more abstract level. For example, with designers who are not that experienced in working with scripts and programming languages. So, let me now hand over to my colleague to show you how easy an application for testing algorithms can be created and executed in RTMaps.
Well, thank you, Gregor. I will start with the demo right away. In this demo, we will use a LiDAR to display a point cloud and run a SLAM algorithm. Once the LiDAR package is registered, we can put a component onto the diagram. Here, no device is connected on my machine, so I use a PCAP recording. Then I connect to a 3D viewer and run the diagram. The point cloud appears here and we can manipulate the 3D view using the mouse. Let's color the point cloud. It will be easier to see. To do that, we have to load an external package called RTMaps LiDAR Tools and reconnect the components. We also have to change in the 3D viewer the point cloud type to color point cloud. And we can run again. See, the result is more pleasing to the eyes. That's only raw data, so now let's register a SLAM package and add more components into the diagram. We can add object detection and tracking, the previewer, and the SLAM algorithm. Once done, we can add another 3D viewer and connect the input to the output. Now we have the raw point cloud and the SLAM display together, perfectly synchronized. Please also note that the virtual time keeps going here on the top right. This is a very simple application of RTMaps with only one sensor. Typical usage of RTMaps might involve more than 100 of components.
Thank you, Gunnel. I think this gave us an impression how easy it is to realize and share ideas with just a few clicks. But with RTMaps, you can do much more. We provide ready-to-use integrations with more than 100 of sensors, libraries with blocks for data processing and visualization. RTMaps can deal with different programming languages, platforms, and operating systems. We are aligned with standards and provide interfaces for MATLAB Simulink or ROS. And we, of course, offer a seamless integration with dSPACE systems and solutions. But what happens when your algorithm becomes more complex and need to connect not just one, but many high-definition sensors? We made a small benchmark to figure out what the CPU consumption would be when connecting with up to 3 HD cameras with total data throughput of 5 gigabit per second. The green bars show the behavior of RTMaps with regards to CPU consumption. What we observe is just a moderate change on CPU consumption with an increasing number of HD sensors. And this is not surprising, since RTMaps can, by design, deal with high number of sensors and support high throughputs without having issues with data loss or transfer delays. So let me come back to Gunnel to show you an example of using RTMaps for development of advanced solutions by customer.
Thank you, Gregor. Let's see a more complex and more realistic example of RTMaps usage. Here we are talking of an autonomous drive inside Paris by one of our customers. Lots of different types of sensors are used, including IMU, GPS, LiDARs, radars, camera and CAN bus. In the top right area, we can see the 3D viewer that we previously used during the short demo. It is used here to display lanes, objects, bounding boxes, and much more. This 3D viewer can be configured as a bird view, as you can see here. Here we got a glimpse of the capabilities of RTMaps to handle multiple data streams in a very user-friendly way. Back to you, Gregor.
So, thank you very much, Gunnel. It was very impressive. And now, just a quick summary of what we have learned and seen today. You can rely on RTMaps providing you with high performance and low resource consumption by design. Get started with innovations without compromise. Make use of foundation of hundreds of components and a graphical development that lets you easily keep track of your work and share ideas with other people, even with non-experts. The component approach enables collaboration and encapsulates code to protect your intellectual property. RTMaps lets you concentrate on your actual work while doing the rest for you. Which brings me to the last slide, the outlook. As you probably know, there is a gap between prototyping or developing code on embedded systems and serious production, especially when it comes to the development of perception and sensor fusion algorithms or functions for automated driving. With joint forces and long-term experience in field of production code generation and multi-sensor applications, dSPACE, together with Intempora, work on closing this gap. This will enable you to reuse programming code instead of throwing it away when shifting to production systems. We are currently working on the first ISO 26262 certified version of RTMaps. Feel free to reach out to me on any questions. Thank you for joining us today and see you next time.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.